the Lord challenged his followers and even his own relatives to recognize that God is the source of all relationships. God wants all our relationships to be rooted in his love. Whoever does the will of my Father, who listens to the word of God and acts on it, is my mother, my brother, and my sister. In other words, we are challenged not just to hear the word of God, but to do something about what we hear. We are challenged not just to be hearers, but doers of the will of God.